Bram Stoker and the origins of Dracula. We're here in the beauty that is Whitby.
It's a terribly sexy story. Someone who can hide in the shadows.
It's the most successful horror story in history.
What if I were to tell you that I have absolute proof that Dracula is not a story, but fact?